How to take the ultimate relaxing bath. There's nothing like a warm, soothing soak to calm nerves and rejuvenate the body. Have a spa-like experience in your own home with these tips. You will need the ideal water temperature, relaxing aromas, bubble bath or effervescent bath tablets, bath salts, relaxing music, and 20 minutes to soak. Step 1. Get the water the ideal temperature for bathing, which is between 90 and 104 degrees Fahrenheit. Step 2. Close the door to seal in the steam that will open your pores and give your face a healthy glow. Fill the tub with bubbles or use effervescent bath tablets to add fragrance and skin-softening oils. Step 3. Inhale the best scents for relaxation. Choose from basil, grapefruit, pine, lavender, tangerine, rose geranium, chamomile, lemongrass, and orange in the form of essential oils or scented bath products. If using scented candles, try lavender, patchouli, jasmine, juniper berry, or geranium. Step 4. Set the scene with dim lighting and relaxing music. If you enjoy singing, choose music that lets you sing along. Making your own music can help relieve stress. Consider leaving the reading materials or crossword puzzle for later. Holding the book or magazine above the water can cause neck strain. Step 5. Add bath salts made from either sea salt or Epsom salts to ease sore muscles and joints. Step 6. Relax in the tub for at least 20 minutes to let the salts do their job and give you the most benefit from your bath. Did you know? An average bath uses 30 to 50 gallons of water.